flag made, and Finn Balor.
A little hesitation on that tag.
Yeah. Slingshots himself over the top rope. Stalling drop kick. Balor tags himself in.
Uh-oh. Why would Finn Balor do that?
He's trying to one-up Hideo. That's what he's trying to do.
Sling blade to Rose. Tyler Breeze is the legal man. Look at that drop kick. Breeze bouncing off the turnbuckles.
Anything you can do, I can do better.
Here goes Finn, but look at this.
I told you, I knew this was gonna happen.
Hideo tagging himself in. Hideo rolled up by Tyler Breeze.
Breeze did it.
Here are your winners, Adam Rowe and Tyler Breeze.
Last week, Tyler Breeze left these two laying. Tonight, he steals a victory. Breeze has got to have all the momentum headed into TakeOver.
Man, I said it last week and I'll say it again.
Oh, he's doing it again.
Advantage Breeze.
Oh. Beauty shot! Carbon copy of 1 week ago.
There's gonna be a party tonight.
Whoa! Supermodel kick to Rhodes!
Maybe not. Hey, look, you know it's gonna be every man for himself in that triple threat match, and Tyler Breeze is making that message loud and clear.